Morning, everybody. Here at the Magic Kingdom, we've got early reservations for breakfast, so bringing you to Magic Kingdom with me. Here we're going to head over to Be Our Guest restaurant, have some breakfast.
I went looking where you were.
Take a look at a couple of the Halloween decorations we got around here. So I'm also going to be Periscoping live tomorrow from the last of the Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween parties. So if you haven't got a chance to see that yet, follow me and we'll take you there tomorrow for the parade and the fireworks and everything. Let's head over here and look at... By far my favorite view of the entire park, so I'm just gonna stand here for a little while. Love it when we get early morning breakfast reservations because you get into the park a whole hour early. You gotta make your way to breakfast, but you don't have to worry about all the chaos of all the people trying to get in at the same time. Okay, we're gonna head our way to, we have breakfast reservations at Be Our Guest, so I'll walk you guys through to Be Our Guest. All right, are you ready to go to breakfast?
No.
Okay, can you get in the stroller? Okay. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna get our picture taken here real quick, so you guys are gonna, so it's gonna be a little bumpy here for a second. All right, give me a second.
Some stickers for you.
You know, you come to Magic Kingdom, you have to get the castle picture. So if you haven't been here in a while, they've got all of this new gardens all done, and all the boxes are gone. So here's some of the garden, the topiary gardens. Really nice looking now. But you can see all the construction boxes are gone. The spires are all up. What? Okay. Okay, let's walk up here and see Walt real quick. Okay, so we're gonna head through Tomorrowland. They've got the castle closed off. Can't go through the castle now, unfortunately. I love these little Mickeys, these Halloween Mickeys. Really cool. At night, they all light up. So tomorrow, we have tickets to go to the last Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party. So if you haven't seen Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party yet, follow me and I'll be periscoping the parade live, and we'll periscope part of the fireworks show as well, which is different. So we're gonna go up and go up behind the castle. You'll see the castle here again in a couple seconds. Good morning. Here's Merida's area. Meet Princess Merida. And here we go. Here's the castle again. View of the castle this morning was pretty cool, with the sun was on the right angle. See, they got the Christmas lights up already, it looks like.
Yeah, happy today.
Good morning. Here we are, we're now on the back side of the castle. Prince Charming's carousel. And over here we've got Mickey's Philharmonic. Which I don't know what they're doing. They're doing some construction on the top of it, so. Should be interesting to see what they're building up there. So, up close in the carousel.
Good morning.
Good morning. Oh. The bells and Pinocchio's is chiming. Back here, we're almost to Beast Castle. We're having breakfast at Be Our Guest, so we got into the park an hour early today. So over here is the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. Not running yet because park doesn't really open till 9, but we're gonna go have breakfast. So here we are. Beast Castle way up there on the hill. Around, you can see the back side of the castle here. And there's the castle. Okay, so my wife's checking us in and we're gonna go in and have breakfast here. Morning. Okay, we ready? Okay, we're going. Did you get stickers? Very cool. Okay. My little girl's 3 years old and totally in love with this place. Okay, here's the entrance. Good morning.
Isn't it?
So we're gonna go have breakfast. So thanks for joining us, and we'll see you guys later.